I heard you yelling on the phone earlier. Someone must have really screwed you over. Susan, I think it's so incredible that you took the initiative to change lives for the better by any means necessary. Eddie and I have wanted to change the world since we met each other. But change doesn't happen without someone getting their hands dirty. Isn't that what you're saying?
Yes. Thank you.
So what'd you do?
Is that your baby?
You couldn't keep him quiet for 5 minutes, could you?
I'm supposed to be gathering you for Britt's cake.
You heard all that, didn't you?
Personally, I thought it sounded badass.
Thank you.
You know, I think Britt would survive one birthday cake without me.
I think so, too.
I'm proud of you.
Mrs. Peters.
Yes, Mrs. Hale?
Do you think that she did it?
I don't know. I'm just the sheriff's wife.
And most of all, fuck you.
I am the only one that has been loyal to you, Mr. President. The only one.
He's perfect.
Your baby needs professional medical attention.
All he needs is some tender love and care.
Who are you to tell us how to raise our child?
It's okay, Eddie. She needs to see.
See how happy and healthy he is.
What is this?
This is God.
Hope you didn't find yourselves in too much trouble there.
Mr. Hale, the sheriff's wife is married to the law. At least we found out she was not going to quilt it. She was going to... what do you call it, ladies?
Knot it, Sheriff. We call it Knot it.